Well, KTSM is your local election headquarters, and former County Commissioner Vince Pettis says he's running for Texas House District 77. This comes after State Representative Lena Ortega announced back in July she would not be seeking re-election in the Texas House of Representatives. House District 77 covers significant areas in El Paso, including the Mission Valley, Central El Paso, downtown, and parts of the Northeast and West Side.